Hello everyone. So today, we're gonna do on screen writing. Not really, but something chill. Something real chill and something simple, not too old. I know what I'm gonna do, so I'm just gonna stuff that is like random. Put a little bit and then we go art. Whatever, whatnot, I guess. I don't know. I'll be just writing a random story. It's not really difficult, I guess. I don't know. So just something simple, not too hard, not too soft. Just in the middle, I guess. I will be. I can't think of anything else. I'm trying. I don't think I can. So, you'll be switching both the music and we will be changing into art. Maybe it's switching the camera art. Hello, Freeze. It's been a while. Hello. I'm just doing an art stream. Well, segment, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't know what I'm doing. Hello, how are you? Been a while. How you been? Oh. Yeah, that's right. You say you always exercise. Get those gains if you can. But also with caution. Oh. What otherwise? As long as you're doing it safely, you're not doing it to death, then it shouldn't be your problem. That's how I see it. Oh, at least that's... Let's pray you don't break your back. No lawsuits. They did something with your... What? No, you go to the gym. Just be safe and don't over... Be a muscle bro. Or something, I don't know. Body, even though you work very hard and doesn't mean it won't collapse. I should be saying encouraging things, but I'm just saying. Don't encourage me. I will encourage from a distance. Is that okay? Would that make a difference? I'm not completely encouraging you to go off the walls. But I shouldn't say but after saying off the wall. I don't know. My mind is poofed. I don't know. No, don't die. You're pretty young. I don't know how old you are, and I shouldn't know how old you are. But I'm pretty sure you're young. It's not. It's just a theory, a game thing. Oh, I see. Don't die young. You might find a beautiful waifu out there in the piss of trash. Like, find that waifu. I don't know if you found her, but one day. Pretty sure. Also, eventually alive. Oh. Hello. Hello. Welcome. Fish. Too gray. What do you mean? I do stream later. Well, because my schedule changed, I had to stream much earlier. So maybe Fridays I stream late. I don't know. I want to try to stream at different time zones. Sometimes I can't, so I have to stream much earlier than I want to. Take that as you want. Do you have like a body pillow? I mean, I shouldn't say that. That sounds degrading. I'm not laughing. I don't even have one. I don't have a ticker duck. I wish I had one, but I don't know what Tegadashi I will have it for. They may care. Don't know. How? I don't even have merch. Perhaps. Maybe when, oh, that's right, yeah. Next month is October. Which means my illustrator will be open. Hopefully, I'm able to get her. I able to squeeze in, give my life to the illustrator. Not the rigging, just the. Yeah, go somewhere with. Make some merch. Well, not so. I highly doubt it. People will be in. I don't know what the merch is. All right. Like a Tokodachi. I mean, obviously. But not so soon. I don't want to start so soon. Obviously, I need the rig, but at least I want the illustration. You can't rig a model. There's no illustration too big enough. But I don't know how I would do merch. I was like, I looked at Bao, who re-debuted into a lemon whale, I think, and I saw her merch looks cool. I'm like, I don't have a company behind I'm myself. I'm one man show, you know. I don't have a lot of people. Help me out with that. That's expensive. I don't have that much. Maybe in the future. Now, no. So I was young. How young do I think? Mid-20s? Like 20, 25, 24? Somewhere around there. I mean, I'm young. Six. You're 16. I think so. At least you ain't in your 30s. I think 30s are still young, but getting old. That's how I think. I mean, I'm probably. Well, I'm older than Punk, obviously. If he says this. But I'm not the oldest. I know that. I'm pretty sure Jared is the oldest. I'm pretty sure he's older than me. There's no way that he's young. There's no way. You're 40. Are you for real? Wait, you actually in your 40? Oh. Well. You're not in danger, though. Well, I'll be in March. I will be legal age of drinking. How about that? Does that make sense? I think most people now on Twitch do. Have a job, work, go to uni, stuff like that. Unfortunately. Is it 21 here? I'm a youngie. That's why I said I'm pure-minded. I'm still young. The other day on Discord. I'm pure-minded. By choice and by spirit. Pure. Am I a Puritan? No. I'm just pure. That makes sense. I'm pretty sure I'm not making any sense. I'm not the bottom. How many times? I must say that I'm not a bottom. I am a strong alpha good Chad. I am not bottom. Repent, young one. Repent. You're older than me, but I am your Lord and Savior, thus repent. I hope the music is not too loud for you. Oh my god, we are not it's March 16th for me. Oh my god. Oh, it's I don't try. I don't know how to change it. Oh, damn. Today I let it go. I'm not that strict on my rules anyway. Well, I am. If you push it. If you push me, then I will be. But, I let it go. I let you breathe. Freeze. I let you breathe. Because I'm pretty much say-so and wholesome for the most part. So, not like a casual part. That being said, I am not also PNG either. Take that as you will. Yes, you're able to breathe and talk and communicate. But don't go behind the curtains. That's all I say. Oh my god. Oh, you did? Unless, like, as long as you're not like 13, 16 to 17 is a little leeway. But if you're like 13, you're under, no. Absolutely the fudge nut. You're just 2 years older than me. Oh, well, you're my senpai then. I will have to think about that. Some thoughts. I don't know what I want to do on my 21st birthday, since I will be legal age to drink. But I don't drink anyway, so it's not like, I mean, I have drank in the past, don't get me wrong. Oh, I shouldn't say that. You guys retire and spend all your free money on Twitch. Well, No. I don't even know what I think I would tell. I think I will hopefully retire in my 70s. And you'd be like, why in your 70s, Shimei? That makes no sense. And the reason why is because I want to work as much as I can. So, I get for my job meter. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. Oh, that's a nice. I think, yeah. I think you'd do it. No. What is your body weight? Honestly, I don't know. I have gained some weight. A little bit. Just a bit. But not like a lot. I think the last time, I am chubby. A little bit. But I'm not like, my 600... My 600 pound life is not, I'm not big. Mm-hmm. No editing. Okay. Let me see. The last time I weighed, I don't know what the last time I weighed myself, honestly. The last time I weighed, I was 160? 59? 165? Like, around that. That was like 2 weeks ago, so I don't know where I am now. I am chubby. You should know this. You know my blooper number in letter. You should know this. Out of all people, you should know. You should know. You forgot. D is the letter D. I don't think he was here when I told. I think only you know. Only you know. No one else knows. I like this. What do you mean? It's not. I don't hide it. Well, you think I should put it in the bio? In the one of the panels about me? I mean, I'm not hiding it. It's nothing to be ashamed about. I'm either 5'1 or 5'2, I think. I think I'm 5'2. I think I've grown an inch. The last time I went to someone checked my height. But that means I'm still the shortest in my family. So it doesn't change much. It sucks. 5. I think 5'10 is a good height. I think beyond 5'10 for me is too tall. It's too tall for me. Oh, suffering from success. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, you're from Denmark, so you're Scandinavian, right? I know, like, a lot of Scandinavians are, like, tall. Because the tallest my family member is my uncle, who is I think 7 foot, I think. You're 6'1"? How's that sad? How's that sad though? I will feel bad for your back when you get older. If that's what you meant, then it's pretty sad. But you're still 6 foot though. That's still tall. Cause my younger brother, even though he looks older than me because he's so tall, well, not really tall. I think he's 6'2". So compared to him, I look much younger, even though I'm the oldest between the two of us. Oh, I see. We share. Like, people always tend to forget that I'm the oldest one. But I do. To give them credit, though, I do act much younger than I guess I should be. Because I am in my 20s, I guess. But, like, who cares? I'm gonna act how I want to act. But they act like I changed. I should change magically overnight. The soon I turn 20. It's like, that's not how change works. That's not how arc develops, you know. Doesn't change overnight. But how I act now and how I act in Discord is no different than I actually act in real life. So ironically, I'm not really changing that much. I think you can freeze, but I'm not sure if I have the Twitch link thing. Well, thank you for that point. Oh, you can't. It's really beefy. I'm pretty sure you're strong in beef. But you don't have to show if you don't want to. But I'm pretty sure eventually you get that sig alpha bod and get rows of waifus in front of you and begging to be boyfriend or something. I don't know. I mean, there's no real reason if you want to. But you don't have to. I don't have a picture of really anything on my phone. I see. Sending me to YouTube. Ah, why is that sending? Give me a second. You do look tall. I'm not gonna. You look hella tall. But that's Norwegian. It's European. That's. What kind of, I forgot. I wanted to ask you guys, what kind of music do you listen to? Like any day of the week, really. Does it have to be like a set mood? Mainstream punk. I listen to, like, obviously what you're listening to. I'm not sure if it's still allowed, but I like to listen to UK drill and classical music, or just classical music. Sometimes some death metal here and there, but not really much. But it's mostly folklore, classical music. What's the vid? You're gonna. Oh. No, I do listen once in a blue moon. I do listen to Ghost Mane, and sometimes Suicide Boys, one of the old songs, not the song. That wasn't bad. Ruby leveled up? What do you mean? Who's Ruby?
Back, just kill the king there, Warcross, fuck, shouldn't come. And the fear and that I'm the reason I'm bleeding. Always been fucked up believing that I can see more people. Now I'm just stuck with these problems with no one else I can solve it. And if you see me so coughing, it's cause I've been in withdrawal since all of these thoughts in my conscience is getting tangled by offerings that have been made by the devil. Somebody give me a shovel. I'm trying to bury my struggle in 20 tons with the gravel.
Oh. I see. There's no judgment here for your songs. You listen to the songs you like. Nothing wrong with that. I used to not listen to any type of music at all. I used to despise music in general. So it's only like really recently. I mean, I always listened to music, but I was like, or I was in the car or something. No, I usually listened when it speed up, like just a bit up, 1.25, speed. I never listened to a reverb. Oh, I did. The quality of the video wasn't, it was going in and out, so I just changed, like, quality. I don't know, sometimes my YouTube, when I realized, it was like, it looks going too fast, and all I did was literally change the quality. It's, I don't know why YouTube does that. But that was Freeze said. It's not what I did. It's his request. So if you want to blame him, blame him. Don't blame me. I don't know why this song looks familiar to me. Sounds familiar. Oh, why are people saying that it's hentai related? It's not hentai. It was something monsterful. But people say, I see hentai lore in it. It's not supposed to be hentai. I am wholesome. I am wholesome, but mostly cringe, disgusting, pig, with boring qualities. And a wannabe artist who streams on Twitch. That's my ligma. I know what you're talking about. The X-Way scenes, no. They'll bring the scenes up. That's not what you said the first time you saw them on the Discord. I can pull up the receipts. Know that is, but you know, I'm just gonna say that nothing else. What type of song is this from? Like, I hear the melody from so many movies. I don't know what this actually is. I never watched them. I read the manga. Something like it. I never watched the show. But I guess I'm not a true connoisseur. Legacy. Thank you. No, I didn't see it. Yeah. Oh, I see. I see it plan. Again, you don't have to put your IRL stuff. Or if you don't feel comfortable. Thus, I am a VTuber. I see. I'm gonna play the last song you put on. Oh no, it says the video is unavailable. UMC who has blocked it. Website and applications, blah blah blah. Biggle. Cup cipher. I guess you're going by the equivalent thing. Nice. I hope my stream doesn't get so many copyrights on today's stream, because it seems like a lot. Let's pray. Okay. I don't drink coffee. I drink water. If it ain't water, it's this tea. So I can't help you with that. Why is this recession sound so familiar to me? Oh, really? Interesting song. Not my cup of teas, but it's not bad. You okay? Huh, you can push it. That's true, but you have to find some way. We always pausing on the same song. Just let this rock and be fine. I mean, you could start off small. Well, I don't know the lifting knowledge of the world, so I really can't help you with that. I'm just an artist. I don't... The much lifting I do with art is a pen and twisting and turning my wrist. That's about it. In that field, I can't help you. Not my specialty. Must then. Is that? I think I put it down to 50%. I'm looking for food. Ooh. That's right, get some food if you're hungry. Drink responsibly. All that good stuff, all that fun jazz. I usually eat 2 meals out of the 3, and the rest I don't. I used to eat nothing. That sounds like I have been used. No, like it was like sometimes this happens on and off. Isn't now is like very rare, but it still happens. You used to eat me. Isn't that one of my hashtags for my lore? My cannibalism? I guess my lore is coming true without even being finished. Look at that. Something. Trying to find I've been trying to find a desk and stuff. Like, I don't know. I want to upgrade in the future, but I'm trying to save up so I can get this illustration. And then hopefully the ranking, maybe a little bit later on, but not too, like, overwhelming, I guess. Alright, I guess this is your time to head to the left, as they call it. Alright. Well, enjoy your food. And thank you for stopping by. Colors and shade, right, I guess. Oh no. Not the cake man. I'm gonna end this stream. My migraine and my starting to hurt me. Thought the tea will help, but I guess not. It's starting to really burn my throat. Out of the comments. I can. I know at least. As I know, I do want to rate someone, but I don't know. What should I do? A search, deep dive. Let's just guess. But not really someone. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream. Thank you all for coming. Sorry for the short stream. My throat is killing me. Hopefully. See you guys Monday, much earlier, not later today, because I have stuff to do, that's why I started a bit later, but I'm gonna see you guys earlier. Hopefully, just gonna have a chill stream, that's all I can do to fill the void. Make sure to follow, which, so if you do want to come over, I do stream, whenever I do stream Monday. Yeah, I guess for now.